Even weirder things we all do in between sets, part 2. Randomly hang from the nearest bar. Have a drink. Not 'cause we're thirsty, but 'cause just sitting there doing nothing feels weird. Pretending we have a tweak in our shoulder for dramatic effect. Strangely hang on whatever we are using. Cradle up, holding the area we train.